decide to make by plane. The plane that has two fixed wings above the below the plane. We use balsa wood, obstacle sticks, and hot glue to hold the glider together. We were a little worried when we were just about to finish, because we wondered if it would fly. In the end, we got a world Icarus, because it was a huge glider that tempted fate.
You see, this is our prototype plane, the very first one. And as you can see, it doesn't work too good. But we kept the design. And the design partially worked, so we decided to keep that and improve on it. But as you can see, look, this part is too heavy, and that's why it just goes down like that. So the trick is making it lighter.
Just like Icarus, our glider flew too close to the sun, and its waxy wings melted, sending our plane plunging into the ground below. Let's see how we made our plane.
It was hard to make the body because we had to accommodate for the large wings. Monaki suggested we make our glider planes using popsicle sticks. I imagined that the wingspan would be small, so when Monaki produced gigantic wings, we had to work with them. So we decided to make a body into a diamond shape, and our wings out of popsicle sticks.
We're making a biplane, and we need to use the lightest material possible because we're making a large size wing for more lift.
Yeah.
And we figured that biplanes were the first planes invented. So everyone's trying to do the design of a real commercial plane, but we don't have motors, so we can't do that. But we thought that biplane, the design of the biplane, would probably be the best thing to do in
any place like this. So we decided to make the body into a diamond shape, and our wings out of popsicle sticks and plastic sheets.
Hi, my name is Anna. Today we talk about what we make, what I helped, and about our glider. In this term, we made glider. I helped make the tail with Loki and glued the glider with Andrew, Michi and Loki.
And your team, Lockie, where's your team?
I'm not part of his team, but
Michi and Andrew.
You four?
Our plane is called the Lham. L-H-A-M, actually.
How confident are you feeling about your flying ability?
Well, we forgot to put the stabilizer. Well, actually, we didn't forget. We just couldn't find the stabilizers for the wings here, so the wings are a bit floppy. But we had an earlier test, and it worked good enough.
All right. Out of 10, how do you guys feel?
We feel out of 7.
Seven?
Thank you.
So you get out.
What I technically, what I feel, this plane deserves the honor, even though it didn't go the furthest. I think it deserves the honor of the people's champion.
Yeah.
Yes,
passing through.